Magandang hapon po sa mga masugid namin taga na panood at happy 2.5 subscribers po sa aming channel. So ngayong hapon matutunghayan natin ang paligsahan ng tatlong buwang. Ito yung tinatawag na...
Wait lang ah!
Anong tawag sa larong ito?
Hindi mo makita yung race of the fittest.
Race of the chair.
Race of the chair.
So there are three buwang here. So yung gagawin nila, they're just going. Kailangan nilang sumuot sa mga upuan. At kung sino man ang unang makakuha ng sapatos dito, ay siyang tatanghaling champion para sa paligsahang ito. So meron tayong isa, dalawa, tatlo, apat, lima! Limang, anong tawag dito? Column ng chair. Column ba? Yes. So, silipin muna natin sila. Everyone, say hi. O, diba? Mukha silang mga aso. So, sa bilang ng tatlo,
Nakatago na kayo.
So, everyone, position. Labas muna sa chair. Sa ilalim ng chair. Labas. Yung isang paa dapat nakaangat ng bahagya. Okay, let's check if they're doing the right thing. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, they're so beautiful there. In a count of three. Are you ready?
Ready!
In a count of three, two, one, and go! Yeah. Oh, Brazil won the game. Second round of this, and then go back. You should go back. They're stuck up in the middle of nothing. They're stuck up. Go. Second runner up. Owen. Oh my God, you're the last one, Owen. Why you did not make it? What can you say about this game?
I'm not inspired.
Keep going. Yeah, that's right. Keep going. Hey, you have to. One more chair, you have to pass under it. That chair, and there you go. Okay, almost. Good.
Yay! I'm the winner!
Thank you for watching. Happy 2.6 million subscribers. And more videos to come, and more crazy games to come. Thank you for watching 2.7 million subscribers. Bye!